going to the safety. A little bit. I'm just going to turn it around. We're going to let that heat up. Then we're going to get two of these. I put them on the side. And that's done. I'm just going to put them over here at the side so we can get another two. And you guys should subscribe and follow us because every day we make new videos, and because I'm also making another video because I haven't made videos and I've been a long time. So making a video for you guys all the time. So you guys please can watch us do this. There we go, so it's done for that. I'm just going to cut it up like this. In there. And this. Okay. Yeah, I'll put these two pieces and cut it up like this. Yeah. And I'll put these just in case we prevent anything here. I'm not gonna cut this one on this one. I'm gonna put this one in and then cut that one. Easier fit. Okay, the last video, so we just grab our pasta and dig it in into the other one. Thank you. to break our levels. So we get one. Is it for the size? And then two. A little bit next. But that's already passed. And then to mix. So the third one is just gonna mix. Just gonna mix. I'm also going to do this with the red if I can turn it up. So now we are going to hit our weber in here. I'm just going to do this here. And then we're going to grab this. And then we're going to start doing this. It's going to be a little bit hard because it's really sticky. So. Just like that. Okay, so now I'm going to serve myself on my plate because today I wanted a cup for me. Okay, so here I'm just going to grab not so much. This is good. Actually really good. Then I got, well, I hope you guys subscribe and like this video and comment. Bye.